Hey everybody, how you doing out there? Yours truly, I have a good authority. This is a breaking news, this is another breaking news. Not the one last night, another one. This time, you may have heard the story about this guy who's a husband to a wife. And now, today of all days, you might have seen the story. I don't know if it was last year or year before. Let me give you a brief little story, not long a song and dance story. If you know these two couples, they were married, and they lived in Barry, Colorado. I'm not sure the location, but it's in the hillside somewhere in Barry, Colorado. If you could just Google map it, apparently Barry Mello, I'll put the name on this title, got arrested apparently. Apparently, this is breaking news. I kid you not, folks. A guy on YouTube video had multiple sources about this. I kid you not. Multiple sources. And this is either on Twitter or Facebook. So there you go, folks. You heard it here first. I got multiple sources from a YouTuber that Barry Mello got arrested. I kid you not. From the Mother's Day. I think it was either the last year's or the previous year. And there you go, folks. I'll put his name up there, and I'll mention about his arrest. I'll put that in title. So there you go, folks. I'll put that in the big title. Don't listen to the people behind you. So there you go. So this is breaking news. This is really breaking news. The tarot card read was good. These are tarot cards. They call them tarot cards for a reason. Go look it up, what tarot cards are all about. They're not your playing cards. Your tarot cards, it reads out your life, your whole entire life. And so I'm going to mention it. The guy's, this is a husband, remember, this is a husband who got arrested. Apparently because of a battle of Colorado. They had two daughters, they inherited two daughters, according to the previous stories. So there you go. The husband has got arrested now. This guy on YouTube video said he had multiple sources on it. So I'll put his name out there for you guys to realize that he got arrested. I think it was either last year's it happened or the previous year's. Previous year. That would be 2019 to 2020. It's around the Mother's Day weekend that this mother who went missing, I forget her name now, but she went missing. It was a simple bike ride, and she went missing. I'll put the husband's name up on the title. Yeah. Okay, so the story goes is they lived in Bottom, Colorado, somewhere in the hillside. I forget where, but you guys can Google it. It was a nice real estate area. The husband did a video. He pleaded out to the public to find his wife. I kid you not. He pleaded to everybody out there on social media to have his wife be back. Now, this is a husband. Mind you, this is a husband. I'll put the husband's name on my title, on my subtitles. Yeah. And, apparently he got arrested. Apparently he got multiple sources on it, multiple news stories about it. So folks, I'll put his name out there so you get what I'm saying here. So there you go, folks. You didn't hear from me, you heard it from another YouTuber. He's got multiple sources that the husband got arrested. I'll put his name on the subtitle, on bottom of the YouTube video. Alright, so there you go. Breaking news, guys, breaking news. I'm not kidding you. I kid you not. Hope the brother is watching, listening to this. So I'll put the husband's name on my YouTube video. So you guys know what I'm speaking of. So there you go, folks. Anyway, I'll see you guys on the next podcast. Until then, this is breaking news today. I just heard it like a few minutes ago that Barry Mello, or whatever his name was, got arrested. The guy that he pleaded out to the public for his husband to be back. wife to be back. Sorry, apologize. Now this is Bottle, Colorado. This is the location where it was. Bottle, Colorado. It's somewhere in the hillside. I forget where the location was. But yeah, they call it the secluded area. People Google mapped it. If you know what I'm saying, I'll put the subtitle in there so you know what I'm speaking of. So I hope the brother's watching this. I hope the brother is watching this. The wife who went missing. And they did a big search for her. I kid you not, in Colorado. This was a woman who went on a simple bike ride. People thought she went to a simple bike ride around Mother's Day. This was Mother's Day weekend. And all of a sudden, they did a search for her. I kid you not. So this was a big, huge search for her. And I think it was last year or the year before. I kid you not, folks. This is what I've heard from some stories I heard. So their husband today got arrested. Went up here. I kid you not. So keep me abreast, everybody. Keep me abreast about it. I want to hear more about it. Yeah, I want to hear about the juicy details, just like everybody else. I want to hear about the juicy details. So I hope the brother heard about that. The husband got arrested. So yeah. Yeah. I just want to put that out there. I'm not putting shame to anybody. I'm just putting it out there. So I guess the family wants to be alone about it. I guess the family wants to be alone with themselves. Yeah. So there you go, folks. I'll put his name out there. I'll make sure I say his name correctly, or put his name out there correctly. And you'll understand what I'm talking about, who the person I'm talking about.